February 27th, 1850, Sacramento becomes incorporated as a city. I have a logo here that's been in the shop for some time. I'm not sure exactly how it came into our possession. It's been used by the city as a logo. In fact, if you're lucky and you go to certain places down in old, not in Old Town, but downtown, you might even see this image. And I always thought this was a pretty good image for Sacramento to be known by.